A older lady gets robbed on her way to church on a Sunday morning. And you have to take a look at this video. As you can see in the video, the older lady was on her way to church, and as she was walking up the steps, a young man comes out of nowhere and push her down and take all of her belongings in her purse and steal her car. But wait, there's more. Do you know in the Bible it says that the devil comes to kill, rob, steal, and destroy? And as us as a church family has to now start taking authority, helping older ladies like her, not only helping her up the steps, but praying for her throughout the night hour to make sure that she's always protected. Do you know after she was in the hospital, people visited her and prayed for her? And as she was prayed for, the strength of the Lord brought her back into stable condition. And now she is well and getting taken care of now. And the same way they stand in the gap, we must stand in the gap. So I need you all to type in prayer in the comments so we can all stand up as a prayer nation. And subscribe now.